two veterans gathered in the West today. They flew into Gloucestershire Airport from all over the UK for a reunion to coincide with Armed Forces Weekend. All were aircrew in the war, serving in every position from pilot to air gunner. And for one veteran, there was a special surprise. His Madeline Ware.
Arriving from Scotland this morning, 92-year-old John Galloway. He has no idea what's about to happen today. The former Lancaster wireless operator lost his war medals in the 1960s in a fire. His daughters have secretly had them replaced.
He's meant to know the other 18 years. I mean, we don't know how much longer we have with them, so it's very important to get something to pass on to her father.
John honoured today. 150 veterans were flown into this wartime airfield by volunteer pilots. Watching the Hurricane fly past, two former prisoners of war who were forced to march by the Nazis in extreme winter conditions.
The snow was wasting. We were very starved. At least I was myself. And it was something that I don't
memories are happier ones, recalling their work in the air transport auxiliary of these two women. They met as pilots, delivering aircraft from factories to the front line.
It was terribly exciting, because we were young.
Being allowed to fly service aircraft was unheard of, really, at the time.
It really was fantastic.
Could you still fly today?
Certainly. It's like riding a bicycle. Never forget.
For the veterans, today was a chance to reaffirm old friendships.